You know, having lived most of my life here in Jefferson County, this is a great place to live, work, and play. The beautiful vistas around us, we know that how important it is for people to experience the outdoors. We know how important it is for people to exercise and have clean air and water. And county commissioners can have a big impact on that. And it's a great reminder for all of us in all walks of life how important it is that we have alternatives for transportation. And for people who are driving, people who are riding their bikes, people who are walking, it's important that we have an integrated, multimodal transportation system. Jefferson County provides many services to its residents, and that can be anywhere from workforce development to making sure our roads and trails are safe and accessible, making sure that we're supporting people who are between homes. Our county commissioners really focus on making sure that our values as a community are expressed through the budget process, which can be a little dense and a little boring at times, but it's so important to make sure that we're providing the services to the public to make sure that we're expressing our values. We all have town hall meetings, we all reach out, and we all read our email, we all answer our phones. So please reach out, make sure that your voice is being heard, because that's the only way that we truly have an inclusive community.